Breaking right now, we're learning about a homicide in Hickory. Police say they were called to a shooting on Lenore Ryan Boulevard around 3 o'clock this morning, where they found two men who had been shot inside of a car. The driver is in the hospital in stable condition, but the passenger was pronounced dead on the scene. Officials say the initial investigation indicates this was a drive-by shooting. As we learn more, we will continue to update you on air on WCNC.com and on the WCNC mobile app.